In the year 2017, a married couple went on a little adventure into the Kern Canyon. This is what they saw. This is what they experienced.